Champions in Pittsburgh for the appearance of Bray Wyatt. It seems over the past few weeks, especially last week, it's Bray Wyatt, the most strange yet charismatic leaders locked. They're drawn to his bizarre charisma for whatever reason. Very eerie. Bray Wyatt could be absolutely.
There is no escape. Not for you. For Finn Balor. That no mortal man can just escape the darkness. That's just the way it is. You're all held down by humanity's shackles. You're pitiful. You hear me, Pittsburgh? I said, hide behind your sins and be something that you are not. Become something that you can never be. And Bray Wyatt, and I am every. When the honest man tries to justify stealing, and I'm right there. Led you to believe that you can just vicariously live through Finn Balor. Special. You see this, extraordinary things. You watch him fall, and you feel he rises through the ashes, but not me, man. Not me. Was. Of tomorrow's dreams and yesterday's promises. Yeah. So tell me. How did it feel last week when I took your precious little hero, decayed hope? Did you see the world for what it truly is? Did you realize that sometimes when there is no escape?
Balor has turned his back on Bray Wyatt.
You think you can run? That's it. Overhead kick by Balor. And Finn Balor's not done. Finn Balor taking the every felt Sister Abigail last week. And Wyatt sent into the WWE.
Well, Finn Balor said last week after he suffered Sister Abigail at the hands of Bray Wyatt. If
that's the guy you want to play mind games with.
He did pretty good. Bray Wyatt, maybe.